Thank you so much for coming tonight, and thank you so much for being patient as we were able to get everyone into the building. This is a really special night for us. 10 years. Wow, I can't really believe that it's actually already gone by. And as I look into the audience, I remember one of the big reasons we do this, and those people who have been here to support us for all of those years. And so we just want to thank you, the audience, for having supported us and been here and being here tonight and continue to support us as we go forward. So thank you so much. As I do think back on the last 10 years and where we're headed from here, I'm reminded very much that music is ephemeral. It comes in moments, and if you can hold that really pretty chord for an arbitrarily long time, it would lose some of its meaning. It's there, you can linger just a bit, and then it's gone. That song that has that moving melodic line that keeps moving, it's ephemeral, and it's gone. And I think back to the moments that we've had all together, and there have been a lot. The first night we all got together, there were about 15 of us with pizza. We were a motley group, and we never in our wildest dreams thought that we'd be able to still be together with this group here 10 years later. Or perhaps the first time that we sang in front of an audience of about 20 people, we sang Sing Up Ahumbayo. Or that time, which this is the first and last time I'll ever talk about it, we sang at the Spaghetti Garden at Morgan. But let's not make our own mouth. Or the time that we went on our first retreat and piled into cars as I think a lot of people were pretty skeptical of what this was going to all be about. And then that first time when I looked around and saw two of the members of the choir kind of looking at each other and smiling and thinking, maybe this is more than just a music group. And then there were the music times where, you know, those times when we first performed with David Byrd at the Kennedy Center back in 2009. And I just remember the entire audience hushed as we had this silence and you could hear a cricket. And it was so moving, and there was more music and emotiveness in that one little empty space than sometimes with lots of voices. And I remember the first time we lost one of our members who had to go off to grad school and that bitterness. And I remember the first time we had one of our members come back after grad school, and that's happened a lot. There have been a lot of moments, and we're looking forward to another great 10 years of those. And as tonight's concert is something old, something new, we figured we would bring back some of our favorites, some of the favorite songs that we've sung, some of the ones that we've heard have been audience favorites, and then also add a nod to the future with four world premieres, pieces that are really us trying to do something new and sort of where we want to bring the group going forward. And so as we go forward, we just wanted to thank you again and hope you enjoy our 10th anniversary concert. Something